it. Yeah, I got
hit the marble, homie. Welcome back to the Tiding Zone. Now it's time for something really important. Fat men talking about games they don't really understand, played by people they don't know. I'm your host, Derek Thackeray. What a crazy year it's been. Let's recap. Blood scandals involving preschool soccer moms. And the national final.
Makes sense.
Yeah, I know about frigid action myself. I mean, they gotta be kidding me. Since when is running been an Olympic sport? Running ain't a sport. Don't make
four more points than the other team. They can't win.
Yeah, man. God, you have some spooky insights into sports, dude. I love your show, man. I love you.
Yeah, look, great talking to you. Excuse me. And in line for the bathroom.
Love a bit of a punch-up. Since my wife and children got taken into a shelter, my friend said, yeah, you obviously love hitting things.
How could anything professional be fake? There's too much money at stake for one thing. I mean, these guys got too much to lose. I mean, why is a guy gonna take a dive for a few extra million when he could earn that over a number of years getting his break?